guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
Let's get louder.
The party's just starting. Let's turn it up.
At your service, Commander.
That tie. Still curious about the mellow part. Maybe we can end on mellow?
I heard there's a big party in there. Can we come in?
No, you can't. Go away.
Invite up support? Let's come back. Let's check on the others first. And then we'll bring other people in.
Worst planet to get shot down over? We're talking pre-war? Pre-war, life-bearing worlds only. I'm going with Tarif. Garden world, yes, but it's got those chlorine swamps. I will see your Tarif and raise you Azoria. Home of toxic spores and athlete's lung.
Neither of you'd last a day on Tuchanka. And Tuchanka supports life.
I think you meant to say consumes.
Consumes life.
It's got critters that'll rip your guts out.
Well, assuming it's a crash in the Kodiak, I'll have my arms locker. Bring on the wildlife.
Hey, guys. Talking shop?
No worries. This is fun for us. So, you don't have a sidearm under your pilot's chair?
The weapons locker is on the bridge, practically right there.
A weapon you can't get to is no weapon at all. When's the last time you trained with a handgun?
Sometime before I got the ass-kicking robot as my co-pilot.
That's no good. What if you have to save Edie someday?
Unacceptable. You should always train. Pilots are warriors, too.
You know what this is? It's a man emergency. Take this kid out back and make him do target practice.
It's a man emergency.
Exactly. Some range time will fix you up. Right, Commander?
You are not taking me shooting. My testosterone levels are plenty high. I fly a deadly war machine, remember?
I think Joker should practice.
Joker, I'm surprised at you. What about the collector attack? The bridge can get dangerous.
True that.
They totally proved my point. If I had fired off a shot then, I would have been mobbed.
Only in that situation.
Your weapon is your brain. Take that away, you got nothing.
Well, that's true.
Still would have been nice to have a little backup at the sushi bar.
Yeah.
No, there's a combat simulator on the Citadel.
Yep.
Hell no. Maybe a shooting range if we're not letting this go. Maybe. But not while I'm wasted. Or hungover.
Hungover is the perfect time to train. Makes you angry at every loud noise.
Cortez, you're on. If you're in condition to take me there, you can. But tonight, you gotta match me. Shot for shot.
These two.
Great partner. I'd better see you out on the dance floor later.
Okay.
We'll see.
The shepherd dance. Everyone else is up there? What? Oh, I didn't see them over here.
Hello, Shepard. Zaeed was just keeping me company.
Hello there.
You're admiring the art?
Beauty, as they say, is in the eye of the beholder. Hey, Shepard. Hey, beautiful.
What do you think, Samara?
Hang on. Don't get all snooty on me. I didn't say I didn't like it. I do like it, actually.
If I'm completely honest, I'm not sure what it is. I like the way the colors blend and the depth of the... Actually, I have no idea what I'm saying.
It makes me feel uneasy. Like when you're alone in the dark, lying in wait, and the cold wind brushes across your face like the kiss of death.
Damn.
Huh.
You are a complicated individual, Zaeed Masani.
You bet your sweet Asari ass.
You bet your sweet Asari ass. I love it. Alright. I just don't want to miss anybody. Like, these guys, I didn't even see them.
Here's the thing, beautiful. I've had a few drinks. You've had a few drinks.
Oh, really?
I haven't.
Right. Still, what do you say that we sit by that fireplace and snuggle?
Snuggle?
You've never struck me as the snuggling type.
Exactly.
Even a ruthless killer's got to have a soft side. And I can see from here, you definitely have a soft side. Come on.
No.
Well, that's clear enough.
Hey, this is the song that was playing when we were fighting at the sky... whatever, where they have the sky cars. I thought it was an interesting selection of music for a battle. Are we talking about anything
else?
You're
in for a rough time, Moreau. Vega and I are neck and neck when it comes to holding liquor.
Oh yeah? Here we go, shot one.
Ah! Oh, what the hell is that? Tastes like the north end of a southbound goat.
Bad move, Cortez. He wanted the duel, and he also picked the weapon.
I brought my own batch, bro. Three parts horse choker and one part antiseptic mouthwash.
That's not even a drink.
And yet, here are our second shots. Unless you want to give up?
Nah, this is all over. I'm gonna find a gun and let out a few rounds off.
I am sober enough. I will join you.
Have fun. Try not to kill the neighbors. Cortez.
Give me your damn horse choker.
Mother of God, you are going nowhere near the shooting range. Just make it stop.
Yeah, I think we're done here.
Yeah, you two, don't go shooting at my apartment.
Absolutely. Biotics are impressive. I'm not saying they aren't.
You're just saying that they're not that impressive.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying.
You're right, Liara.
No, it's fine. I'm sure no one here is insulted.
Not yet.
Maybe.
What are you trying to say, James?
I'm just saying. What I'm trying to say is... I mean... Check out these guns. Biotics can't give you this kind of fine instrument. The peak physical form that you see before you.
Okay, you work for it. I get that.
I'll have you know that my physical conditioning is top rate.
I can vouch for that.
Shut me out.
Go on. Not sure if I can tell just by looking.
Come on, Ashley. Don't be shy.
Oh my.
Yeah, don't be shy.
Too funny.
Hey, what's going on here? Everyone playing nice?
Of course, Shepard. James was just explaining how physical conditioning trumps biotics.
Really? You going there, James?
Commander, just listen.
Mm-hmm.
Biotics are strong, but unpredictable. All that cooling down.
Shepard, where did you find this guy?
Jack's very
I
quiet.
I wouldn't call my biotics unpredictable. I don't think the Reapers would either.
A person can improve their physique, but biotics, they are what they are.
He's joking, right, James? I mean, what's your point exactly?
Okay, maybe it's not conditioning exactly. Maybe it's just the condition of one James Vega. Come on, Ashley. Check it out. This guy here never has to cool down. In fact, the hotter, the better.
Hilarious.
Just hush and do some sit-ups.
Kasumi.
Just looking.
Goddess. Jack is so quiet. What's going on, Jack? Unless you know I'm going to support Liara.
James, this is a no-brainer. Biotics win hands down. We're talking about harnessing dark energy here.
Yeah, I hear you.
Look around you. That had to be an argument you couldn't win.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay, man.
Dumbass.
Yeah, well, you win some, you lose some. Actually, you couldn't back me up?
Not without closer inspection.
Yeah? I think I can make that happen.
Okay, then. Okay, more
exactly.
Drinks, snacks, help yourselves.
I didn't speak. Don't tell me you're hungover already.
Specialist trainer, may I ask you a question?
You could ask me anything, Edie. When you believed me to be a simple VI, you made comments about my voice.
Oh, no.
I wish to understand why you find my voice sexually attractive.
Oh,
that was a while ago. I can't even remember what I said exactly.
How convenient.
Would you like me to play back my recordings of your statements?
Recorded.
I really, really would not.
What's going on, ladies?
What's wrong, you two?
I am asking Specialist Trainer about why she found my voice sexually attractive.
Why not?
On one occasion, you said that you wanted to, quote, pin my voice against the wall and run your tongue along its collarbone.
Well, there's a context there that you were talking about quantum entanglement, and I didn't know you were an AI. Anyway, I was just joking. You know, stress of the retrofits and...
Really? My diagnostics suggested that you were genuinely aroused.
You have diagnostics. Cerberus programmed you to check body language.
I get more reliable results measuring pupil dilation and thermal readings of erogenous zones.
Oh, good lord.
Wow.
Fair's fair, trainer. Edie has a right to ask about what you said.
Yeah, but she doesn't have an answer, right?
Trainer's ability to develop sexual feelings for what was, at the time, a bodiless voice.
Oh, before she got the body.
You are all terrible. Edie, I apologize for saying that I wanted to roll naked with your voice in satin sheets.
Sheesh.
Oh, I was not offended. In fact, it was flattering.
Even the part where I wanted to grab your voice by the hair and nibble my way down its back.
I do not, in fact, remember you saying that, Samantha.
Oh, that wasn't out loud. Never mind.
That wasn't out loud. It's some awfully descriptive things to say. Am I gonna say anything else?
Well, that was mortifying.
You need not be embarrassed. Sexual attraction is natural for organics, and given your orientation and interest in synthetics,
we can stop talking about this whenever you like.
If you are interested, I have a list of extranet sites involving romantic relationships between organics and synthetics.
No! No! Oh, okay, sure. Send it my way.
Okay, sure. Oh, are you up there, sushi? Yummy! I love sushi. I wonder if they're going to say anything else. It's worth a try, because it's hilarious. This group?
I'm pissed, but I'm not going to let it ruin the party. Or should I say, we are not. Right, Williams?
Whoa, leave me out of this, hombre.
More drinks, yes? Jacob.
Jacob? You all right, Jacob?
So what were your fighters like?
Much more compact than any I've seen in this cycle. A pilot was given his fighter on completion of their training. It remained his to use and maintain. To be buried in your ship was an honor. It showed true skill and workmanship.
Wow. Kinda makes me tear up a little.
Kinda makes me wonder how they could afford to lose a perfectly good fighter.
Mm-hmm.
How's it going?
How's it going?
We could just talk. I'm sure you've got a few stories to tell.
Almost 1,000 years worth.
I'd like to hear them. And then I could tell you about my... Jesse.
Jesse? Oh,
Jesse was beautiful. Once you've experienced a love like that...
Did you and Jesse have children?
Yes, it's his pet or something.
No.
Rifle.
Jesse was my rifle. But also my best friend.
friend?
You know, Zaeed, there's nothing wrong with silence between two friends.
Mm. Oh, got it.
Wow.
Nope. Keep moving.
They're dancing. Let's invite them up.
How's it going over here?
You can't come in. It's going good.
It's going good. I see that.
Anyone interesting trying to get in?
Not really. No. Get lost.
What do these people want? No. Why are they here?
You should maybe let me decide that.
Huh? Okay, but I'm telling you, it's ugly out there.
It can't be that bad.
Do they hear the music or something?
Hello?
Okay, no.
Grunt, keep up the good work.
Will do. I told you already. No! Yes, I like pie. And no, you can't come in.
Yes, I like pie.
Hey, Shepard, thanks for the invite. Never been to a human party before. I've had lots to drink. And look at me. Still standing.
Mm-hmm.
Ever seen a Krogan drink so much they get sick on your floor? I'm here to make sure that dream comes true.
Sweet.
I could stop bullets with my mind. You guys, I love you guys. No, listen, okay? No, really. Okay?
How much does it take a Krogan to get drunk to where he falls on his face?
Your guests appear to be enjoying themselves, Commander. What shall I do now?
Check on guests?
Maybe you should check on your boss. I think she's involved in a competition upstairs.
I will locate Dr. Tassoni right away.
Hang out with guests.
Jen.
Hey, you two.
Yes, indeed.
At social events like this, it is customary to dance with friends or loved ones. Would you dance with me?
It's gonna take a lot more than a polite request to make that happen, Edie.
Aww.
I have recordings of you talking in your sleep that would make for a highly amusing extranet video.
It's down.
That's cheating.
He won't dance with you, huh?
Hello, Shepard. He will not.
Oh, well, I will.
Oh my God. What's so funny? I know I can't dance a crap. Joker. Oh my God.
Seriously, though, don't go there.
Well, then maybe you should dance with her.
Other people are dancing, Jen.
Yes, they are. And I am sitting here enjoying my drink.
Support dancing.
Joker.
No.
Come on.
No.
Seriously?
Ugh, fine.
There you go. That's not so bad, isn't it?
Dancing during wartime wastes precious energy.
Can't dance myself. I move like a greased one-legged varan. Not a pretty picture.
You guys taking cover? What the hell you doing?
What's going on over here?
Why are you taking cover? Behind the
couch. Shoot.
Yeah, I can see that.
Don't shoot my TV.
It's okay. We're all professionals here. Some of us with no depth perception, but it's fine.
Don't worry. This happens at Krogan parties all the time.
And yet I'm still not comforted. Probably best I walk away now.
As you wish.
Dancing is often considered pleasurable, Jet.
Well, not for me.
Perhaps you've just never found the right partner.
Hopefully you have now.
Nothing like a little gunfire to liven things up.
I begin to understand why these celebrations exist. I approve.
Anything else?
Are you having fun?
Kind of.
Kind of.
Your dancing closely resembles Shepard's.
Ooh.
Low blow.
They're all dancing over there.
Commander.
You should bring out
the Jack.
You and I dancing at the same time. Too dangerous. We'd light the room on fire.
Fire.
Unexpected and fun.
I'm always amazed humans can dance with the way your legs bend.
The way our legs bend.
Well, you and the Asari, I'm surprised you don't just tip over.
I don't tip over until I found company dog legs. Till then, watch and learn.
It's funny. Are we gonna dance?
Hell yeah!
Captain on deck!
Very enthusiastic. It is impressive.
It is impressive.
And broadcast it for the Reapers. They'll either run away, melt down, or fall in love.
Or all three.
Good to see some things don't change.
Well, I like it, Commander. It's good to see you cut loose now and then.
Thank you for all your loyalty and support.
Yeah, we're done. Oh, Garrus.
Taking a wild guess here, Shepard. But whatever you're serving is starting to kick in. Has Leon always been so blue?
She's been pretty blue.
Oh, hello, panties.
Huh? Kasumi, what are you doing raiding my panty drawer?
Oh, hey, Jeff. You're going through my drawers?
The hell?
I go through everyone's drawers. Can't you just mingle and have fun like a normal person? Why would I want to do that? By the way, you have excellent taste in underwear.
Thanks.
Glad you could make it, Kasumi.
Thanks. I'm having a really good time.
By your very strange standards.
Yep. Get out of there.
Earlier than I was expecting. I kind of thought they'd like...
Camo pattern? No. I don't find it necessary. That's why I'm looking in these little rooms, just in case.
Really? You have them all memorized?
67! Holmium! Atomic weight, about 165.
Uh-huh.
Turian parties almost never end with someone reciting the elements.
68! Erbium! Atomic weight, 167, and change.
Oh, you run communications. Why did you need to memorize the periodic table?
69. In your dreams.
You know, the Normandy's empty right now, and it has a really nice shower.
It's thulium, in case anyone cared. Turians have trace amounts in our skin. Protects us from solar radiation.
And here I thought you weren't playing.
Jack.
Hey, Edie, check this out! Oh, pancreas?
Mm-hmm. Very impressive. Your central nervous system is well coordinated, given your inebriation.
Looks like you're not the only dancing machine at this party, am I right?
Oh, get it?
Yes, Edie.
That was a very bad joke.
I love you too, Edie.
Shepard?
Okay, these guys are done.
Commander,
They're done.
How's it going?
They're done. Just trying to squeeze all the dialogue possible out. What are they doing? The hell's going on? Grunt?
Grunt? You okay?
What? Yeah. I got 5 credits.
Excellent. Go back to sleep.
He probably needs like 100 drinks just to get like that.
It was broken when I got here. Where did it supposed to go? Oh, damn your lettuce.
Damn your lettuce. Oh, you're a wizard, Harry. Sharks.
What's that, Grunt?
Give me more. Fish dog food shack.
Oh, yeah. This other place.
Shotgun. Every time.
Play more?
I found this blue rock for you, Yara.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Okie doke. Oh. Where's the rest? No one in the hot tub. It's this way.
Could not.
I assure you, Dr. Tassoni is quite capable.
Capable of what?
I could float you off this balcony without breaking a sweat.
Oh, I know you could. But do you have the cojones to actually do it?
Cojones?
Any of them.
What a guy. Buckle up, brother.
James, seriously?
Buckle up, brother.
Shepard.
What's up?
Just proving a point. I think James has a newfound respect for biotics.
Just don't throw him through the window.
Okay, James?
Yeah, this is trippy. I'm kind of buzzing all over.
Exactly. Nice, right? I can feel that way on a whim.
Do you find it relaxing?
Kinda. Among other things.
I'm glad you lost that bet, James.
What?
It's my turn. Careful. I need my full crew back when the night's over.
Okay, you've had your fun. Put me down now.
Come on, let's dance.
Yeah. Oh my god, she dances like that? Why do you dance like that? You would she was dancing a lot better at the casino.
Just wait. Look.
Oh, I'm licking. Believe me.
Oh my.
Look, I think you're beautiful. And kick ass with an emphasis on the ass.
Thanks, that's sweet. I think you're kind of sweet.
Your lips are amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, huh?
Hey, you two. What's up?
Nothing.
Really?
No, Shepard, we're fine. Lieutenant, did you just giggle?
Yeah.
I did not just giggle. I'm
just... You know, I... Shepard, can we help you with anything?
Yeah, hook up. Why not?
Looks like you guys are having fun. Sorry to interrupt. I should probably go check on Glyph or something.
See you later, Shepard.
Enjoy. Joker's yelling about
Ashley,
kicking ass.
Tú con tantas curvas, y yo sin frenos.
What was that? Say that again.
I don't know what that means.
Ashley, tú con tantas curvas, y yo sin frenos.
Something with you. I gotta go look that up on Google Translate.
It feels so good to let loose, doesn't it?
Gotta work it out somehow.
Okay, now will you tell me what that means?
Say it again.
Tú con tantas curvas y yo sin frenos?
Something with you and something.
Hello again.
Hello again. They're done.
Say it again.
Tú con tantas curvas y yo sin frenos?
Tantas. Yeah, I don't know those words.
Hey, Shepard.
Hey, hey.
Hello, Shepard.
Oh, I get to talk to them again? Oh, take group photo?
Hey, everyone! Come over here for a minute.
Okay, let's
get
everyone's
a photo
coming.
To remember this. Arrange yourselves on the sofa.
An excellent suggestion, Shepard.
Great idea. I want a copy.
Hmm. Make way! Make way!
Thanks
make
for
way.
Coming, everyone. Here's to us. Ready, Glyph?
Of course. If you could all please direct your attention this way.
Okay, everyone say Normandy.
Normandy!
Awesome! That's awesome.